Quebec location is northeast of USA. Quebec temperature is not warm, and in November it is close to 41 degrees Fahrenheit, 5 Celsius. In 2013, a chemical train released biohazard contamination in a location in Quebec. Quebec has no operating atomic power plant, but has an inoperative atomic plant. Quebec has 6E3 hydro power plant. Quebec has close to 7,000 kilometer of train track. Quebec has 14 military bases.